10 years. I've known Linda and Jan for about 10 years, and the one thing I know about them is they like games. So I hate to interrupt your breakfast, but everybody please stand up. Okay, so what I'd like to do is, as I list these things, if you have not participated, sit down. Ready? Have you ever played a home game of poker? Please stand up. Everybody? Nobody sat down? You can sit down? Okay. Has anyone, everyone stand up if you've played a free poker game. Sit down if you haven't played a free poker game. Sit down if you haven't played online poker. Online poker. Sit down if you have never played a ladies only event. Bye, guys. Ladies only? There you go. Honey, you better be sitting. Sit down if you haven't played an open tournament against the men. Good girl. Sit down if you haven't played a loose championship. Is our reigning champion here? Is Persia Vanilla here? Persia, it was one of the four last night that talked with us, and I believe there were 443 women. Congrats to her. I think she won, I don't know how much, 27,000 women. Congrats to her. If she was here, I'd give her kudos. When I won it in 2009, there were only 238 women. Important statistic. Sit down if you haven't ever played in the ladies' WSOP $1,000 entry.
That's okay.
There we go.
All right, hang on, I gotta go.
Sit down if you haven't played an open event with the men at the WSOP.
Can I stand up again?
During the summer.
Can I stand again?
Okay.
Sit your foot down.
Okay, here we go, guys. Sit down if you haven't played in the main event, $10,000. There you go. All right. Important statistic, there were only 3.9% of women that entered the $10,000 event. We need to fix that.
Yeah.
Okay. So that's the point of this. Next, sit down if you've only won one bracelet. Oh, hi, ladies. Sit down if you have only one bracelet. That leaves Miss Susie Isaacs.
Yeah!
Woo! I need one.
I've won two and they're antiques.
We need to fix that. So she gets the little crown. She is our reigning ladies two bracelet winner. Not yet. Sit down if you haven't won the $10,000 main event. We need to fix that.
Yes.
Okay. All right, so what is the plan of attack to fix that? July 3rd, if you don't have a pen and paper and you don't know the dates, July 3rd through 10 is the Ladies Lips Week at Planet Hollywood. This is my plan of attack. I'm going to go play with the women. There are lots of events that lead up. July 7th is the satellite to win a $1,000 seat plus a package, Lips Grand Championship entry, so I can go free roll into the Ladies WSOP if I survive that event. July 8th is the Ladies WSOP. It's a $1,000 entry over at the Rio. 90% of the women will not make day two. I'll probably be one of them. I'm okay with that. When I bust from there, I'm going to head back to the Planet Hollywood. I'm going to play the Lips Championship. That Lips Championship had 443 women in it. If I don't make day two there, hopefully I've made 10K or maybe 5K during the week. Guess what I can do on the 10th or the 11th? I can get in that main event. So I expect to see all of you with me. Do it.
Excellent. If the main event wasn't Hold'em, I might consider it.